Now, Shiny Wilson, she's an Asian Games gold medalist. Shiny, how would you react to this situation that we are seeing at the moment unfolding of Shanti being in a deplorable condition? She's working in a brick inn for 200 rupees a day.
Yeah, we feel sad about her. But she should approach Tamil Nadu government, definitely this government. New government, they are doing lot of encouragement for sports people. They are given lot of prize money. She should approach this present government. She will get, definitely they will do a good job.
All right, you are saying that she should approach the state government, but can she also, in a situation like this, approach the federation for more help?
Pardon?
Can she approach the federation for more help and perhaps revoking or maybe going back on the gender test and getting it done once again?
Because nobody knows where is she. That's the problem.
This government
is giving lot of prize money, even 2 crores under for Olympics, even Asian Games, also even National Games, 5 lakhs. She should go and approach government. Definitely, she will get job, I think.
Shiny, many thanks for joining us with your views on that case of Shanti. We have with us now V. Bhaskaran, is a former Olympian. How do you react to this situation? Shanti, a former athlete, now in a pathetic condition, earning 200 rupees a day.
Well, I think I was the first one to spot her about 8 years back before the Asian Games at 2006 Doha. And we tried to get a job. In fact, everything was approved, and then she joined the railways and went on to win the Sri Lankan medal at the World Games, where we thought that she deserved a lot of appreciation, and we approached the Tamil Federation there, and we had to give her about 3 to 4 lakhs there itself in Goa. And later on, the government also in Tamil Nadu had a honor there and gave her a job and as a coach in somewhere in the Sports Council of Tamil Nadu. But maybe I think she had some, complex on all these issues. Mm-hmm. She went into the problem of even, suicide. I mean, so many times she has been, counseled by so many good athletes, colleagues here. But mm-hmm. on the whole, I would say this sort of, athletes, getting life in the federation on the whole, I would say, because the federation, she represents India through the federation. And after all, you play, and then the amateur sports in India, except the cricket, all the sports are, the father, mother, all the federations. So mm-hmm. I think, it's really, a disgusting to in such a big India and such a big corporate side. There's so many issues here, and she can always get a job, or she else can always get a job as a coach in some of the institutions where she can definitely give her a time, because after winning silver medal and the Asian Games, it's not a small thing. I think our coaching system can definitely help a lot of girls in Tamil Nadu and a lot of rural areas where she hails from. And I think way back in 20 or 30 years back, the state governments and most of the governments had good jobs in transport corporations. The banks. I think she can be given that kind of job and take care of the security.
All right, Mr. V. Bhaskar, many thanks for joining us.